a growing song, alcohol is not always bad for people, because you can drink some glasses to share with your friends. In Santa Cruz, wherever you go, in the weekend, there are many people who like to drink, since it has become part of the Cruceños' daily life. In addition, when you go to a karaoke with your friends, it's much funnier and you can sing better if you drink some glasses of alcohol. Moreover, some people don't like to go out with other people who don't drink because it is party if everyone is drinking and you don't. However, drinking alcohol is a good way to shave.
So you're saying that one way that alcohol is not always bad is because you can share with friends and you can have a better time if you have a few drinks if you go to karaoke. If you don't drink, since drinking is a big part of Cruceños' lives, if you don't drink, they consider you a boring person. Right? There, thank you.
I think alcohol is not bad. On the contrary, all people have ever tasted, and this doesn't mean that one is drunk. Some of us consume foods, dessert, candies, cakes, chocolate made with alcohol, and it doesn't damage us. And very sad with new flavor.
Thank you. So what you're saying is that alcohol is not only to get drunk, but it's also to prepare food. And when you prepare food with alcohol, the quantities are so small that they don't damage our body. And maybe you forgot to talk about wine, how wine is really good for your health, right? It is also, they recommend, right? Maybe somebody else is going to say that.
Thank you, Kenny. Come back.
I think rain helped us in spring. It's sometimes hard to accept for some people, but also consuming in moderation, of course. Help us in certain situations to free people because it gives us a feeling of happiness, tranquility, and self-confidence. For example, when we face a stressful situation such as a district presentation or a public speaking speech, a little alcohol, they us psychologists away from our fears and insecurities.
Wow, that was really, really good presentation. So you're saying that if you consume alcohol, not in big quantities, of course just a little bit in order to lose that shyness or that fear, it might help you, right? Thank you, Claudia, appreciate it. Let's go, please.
I think alcohol is not always bad for people. If they bring it with moderation, sometimes it can be good for health. For example, the red wine. Avoid the engines and help the skin
hungry.
Yeah, you convinced me. You are defending wine. And I think wine is one of the oldest alcoholic drinks in the world. And that's why it's so good. Wine is still good. You're saying that it's good for health, it's good for our heart, it's good for our skin, right? Thank you, Isaura, appreciate it.
I would like to say that alcohol is not part of the right. In my opinion, alcohol is the best partner to let sorrows come out and to cheer you up when you need it. The most important when you are drunk, it helps you to be honest with anyone. Drunks and children always say the truth. That's why you can say anything without fear, and alcohol gives you the power to speak everything that comes to your mind. Generally speaking, most people think that alcohol is bad, that it destroys your body, your mind, and your family, but it isn't true. As you can see, alcohol helps you with happiness and with humor. It's the best option to hang out and spend a wonderful time with family or friends, but always with moderation.
Thank you. So moderation is very important for you. You are saying that it is good to drink until you are cheered up but not drunk. Alcohol is going to help you to be honest. And as I recall telling you, drunks and children always say the truth, which I consider that is true as well. Okay, it helps with good humor and it's great to hang out with your friends. Thank you, Araceli, appreciate it. So many.
Well, for you to know, alcohol is not always bad for people. It has many more utilities. As for medicine, for example, it is used as anesthetic, disinfectant, external use. It is also good for your health because several studies confirm that people who drink one or two drinks per day are less prone to heart disease than those who don't drink at all and those who drink too much. The same applies to women who want to burn calories. To complete, there is another use of alcohol, as you know, in the commercial part. And I mean on a different way. For instance, it is used in perfumes, gels, and so many other personal products for personal appearance. As you can see, alcohol is essential for people in more ways than you think.
Very interesting. So you're saying that alcohol is not bad, since alcohol is used industrially. So for perfumes, for, you know, it's also used to burn calories. I didn't know that. Okay, as anesthetic, external use, and if alcohol were bad, then this wouldn't be, you know, this wouldn't be happening. So I think that you are definitely right, and I want to see what are they going to do to rebate that. That was a strong argument. Thank you, Melissa.
No.
Alcohol is not great, but some research I discovered I could come to be good for the human body. My first discovery is that rum, although not medical properties, it was used in the appearance. Had the scary deadline and ever for being relaxed. And there are some reasons for which the rush could be good if you drink with medication and a small dosage. But if you drink in excesses, could be damage for the body.
Thank you. You know, even though you are saying that alcohol is not good if you drink a lot. That is really good because it showed me that you considered both parts. And I really thank that. You were very good with the presentation. Pirates, you say, right? Yeah. They were fearless. They were not scared to die. That was a good example. Thank you, Oscar. Good. We're gonna start with the fraud team. Oh my dear.